Welcome back, sports fans.
We're missing one of their key players. I smell weakness. I wonder if their opponents do, too.
Chaos teams hit hard. Really hard.
This should be a fun game.
Miss the old days of playing the NAF bomb?
Not really, Jim. A lot more rules in them days. You couldn't just walk into the crowd on a murderous rampage. No, you had to ask permission, fill out a form, and truck the game. These players got it. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? Protection program. The fans are furious.
Yeah.
On the player's neck with those stones.
That's not looking. So yes! Face.
Thank you.
that's a piece of work. I'd admire him if he wasn't wearing the zebra stripes.
The player's up. Looks like he's about to get a kick.
Five gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first.
I've heard stroking him on his belly or chin may calm him down. About to get punched above and below the belt. At the same time. Oh, look at that little snotling attacking her troll. What can you do against a full speed forward?
Aim between the eyes.
Sometimes cute animals like this forget the sport and embrace their wild side.
They are down, surrounded by the opposing team.
I hope that ref is handy with an axe or two. He's gonna need to be at full time. Here's some friends.
The players are
five gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first.
One managed to lay out an opponent of half his strength? It looks rather like an old traditional spectacle in this style.
I know this one. Toromania!
Players arrive to assist their teammate. Frightened, least boars would struggle to dodge through that defensive lineup.
It was time. One more step!
Very nice moves. Fast and impossible to... Oh, wait! Gentlemen, the ball is in the end zone, and according to my sacred text, we have a touchdown! Amazing! That's going to perk the crowd just as the halftime whistle blows. Well, with that touchdown under their belt, we can finally get this match started.
Hey, it's a fresh start, so the carnage can start all over again! Being outnumbered is never fun, Jim. But on the Blood Bowl pitch, well, it's deadly. Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Yeah.
wondered, Bob. Who would win in a fight between you and Morgenthau?
Contractually, I'm not allowed to say, Chum. Suffice to say that the matter has already been settled. Attacker has an assist. You like an aggressive hug, don't they, Jeff?
They call it wrestling. With arms like coffee trucks. There's only going to be one result in that. That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splattered. Oh, I'm excited.
Let's take a look at that. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time. It looks rather like an old traditional spectacle in the style.
I know this one. Torgomania! That's not looking at it. He's not looking! Get in there!
Oh, please, referee, stop it! Stop it, please! Is strength. Should they be stomping on the player's neck with those studded boots? All the knockout players are back on the field. How delightful.
They're obviously outnumbered. It seems impossible to win. Important thing, you gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. Strike back would be terrible.
Demon.
Problem, Bob?
Plague fly in my coffee. Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. This is going to be decisive.
What's this? Once you wipe these players up, there's no stopping them.
Now that's a real mess. The strength of a bear, unfortunately, the fighting skills of a field bear.
Blood!
Apparently, wizards call that kinetic energy.
Come on, guys, together! Awesome.
Is about to get punched above and below the belt
at the same time.
Is going to be enough to come out on top? Get an assist now, puss.
What's that?
They look like they're rolling on the ground in agony, Jim.
The ref has gone power mad.
Can't even put his own shoes on alone anymore. Oh! That looks painful.
Thank you.
shows me too. That's one of my strengths and I was. Less pressure on the ball. It's a good move.
Down and surrounded by the opposing team.
This isn't going to
work. Hey, watch out! That's a nice one. I'd admire him if he wasn't wearing the zebra stripes.
Is approximately the same size as his entire opponent. Smack! His claws hot enough after you. Night, night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
Round a sandwich.
Oh, look at that little snotling attacking the troll.
With fist flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Yeah!
gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Next time, they should hire a team player.
All in danger! And carrier, too.
Block. Going for the ball. Leaves for the ball. Highlight who gets hit next. That's it. Aim for the ball carrier. Take him down. Taking the ball. and the end zone is close.
That's a touchdown!
Start, fellas. You can return to the slaughter.
Two players down is hard to come back from. He'll need some subs. Both teams are on edge. This kick is crucial.
I may actually say something witty and insightful soon. I'm just waiting for the players and the coach to do something. Anything! Please, just be interesting. This is going to be decisive. Unity is strength.
Stand still and fight. Oh, it's as though they don't want to die. Come on, guys, together. He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
He's away with the fairies. Better watch out. They're murderous little beasts. Ticking. The final whistle is moments away, and the score is in deadlock.
Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker! This could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. Get him over there. off the field. Passing stop is more important.
With arms like pie trucks, there was only going to be one result in that spot. They've grabbed the ball. A wise move, as it's quite fundamental to the game.
We call that a pleading pass. The coach is pleading that the pass will kick off a last-minute play and save his skin before full-time. Right next to a teammate.
Twinkle toes there.
Absolutely have to stop him. Or her. Whatever. He's not looking! Get in there!
Oh, please, referee, stop! Stop, please! Himself blocks. That's really risky.
One less annoyance to deal with. They score! They score!
And so the kicking team go into the league. Can the opponents do anything about it, Bob?
I doubt it, Jim. There just isn't enough time.
That's wonderful. You can never really count a team truly out in the finals. And even then, that might not be the end. The ref has taken substantial fines.